Breaking news, a second victim has come forward in the case of a former school worker accused of sexual misconduct with a student. Tammy Morgan is charged with one count of sexual activity with a student. She already faces three counts of sexual activity by a substitute parent. Cape Fear Christian Academy says the first alleged incident happened off campus.